Here's the field for the fourth race. Number one, Shana Song. Dave McGee drives. Number two, Masked Lady and Homer Hockstetter. Number three, Fox Valley Tootsie and Jim Curran. Number four, Muckadeal and Fred Finn Jr. Number five is High Tailed Star and Gary Rath. Number six, Joanna Banana, Randy Jacobs. Seven, Somewhere Out There, Walter Paisley. Number eight is Corky's Young Wolf. Ron Marsh will drive. This is the start of the over-under. All over-under selections must be made before the start of this four. There's 1 minute. And here they come. They're off and pacing. There goes Joanna Bunnan on the outside out for the lead Somewhere Out There as they race into the first turn. And Joanna Bunnan, he's on the outside now to take it on Somewhere Out There in second, followed by Masked Lady in third. It's Shana Song fourth, now by 3 lengths, Fox Valley Tootsie, followed in that turn by Muckadeal. It's High Tailed Star, and trailing to the quarter, Corky's Young Wolf. And your leader to the quarter, Somewhere Out There, it's Joanna Banana, second now by 3 lengths, Masked Lady in third. They've hit the first quarter. Your leader, Somewhere Out There, by a length and a quarter, Joanna Banana is right there in second. Masked Lady is a close-up third, Shana Song, followed on the inside by Fox Valley Tootsie. It's High Tailed Star, followed by Muckadeal and Corky's Young Wolf. As they race for the half-mile marker, it's Somewhere Out There. Maintain a 2-length lead, Joanna Banana is right there in second. Here comes Masked Lady, charging third, moving to second. It's Joanna Banana back to third. The field's halfway home. As they drive into the clubhouse turn, and Somewhere Out There maintains a lead, Joanna Banana is right there in second. Masked Lady first of her. Followed on the inside by Shana Song, Fox Valley Tootsie. On the outside, it's High Tailed Star. Now they curve into the back stretch. Somewhere Out There, 3 parts of a length. It's Masked Lady on the outside, Joanna Banana third, followed by Fox Valley Tootsie. On the outside, it's High Tailed Star. They're driving by the 3/4 mile mark. It's Somewhere Out There with the lead. Masked Lady on the outside, trying to come on Joanna Banana. Followed on the outside by Fox Valley Tootsie. It's High Tailed Star. On the inside, it's Shana Song. Now they're in the final eighth. It's Somewhere Out There with the lead. On the outside, here comes Masked Lady. Here they come, turning far home. Somewhere Out There cuts the corner. Here comes Masked Lady with a rush. It's Masked Lady on the outside. Holmes is coming to the whip, but it's Masked Lady at the wire. In the fourth race, number two, Masked Lady was first. Number seven, Somewhere Out There was second. Number three, Fox Valley Tootsie was third. Number one, Shana Song was four. Results are official. Results are official. The 2-7 Perfecta returns $56.80. $56.80. Returning to the winner's circle, number two, Masked Lady. Masked Lady is owned by Gary Wilcox of Urbana, Indiana. Trained and driven by Homer Hockstetter. Emma's fourth race is the Phi Gamma Delta Purse. And ladies and gentlemen, this fourth race starts the over-under. The official order finished 273. That's a 12. The over-under line, 12 and a half. This is under the number.